Hello, my name is Tina Crane, Academic Advisor at the East Campus. In this segment of the Advisor Training, I will discuss entry testing. I will also show you how to read entry testing scores for placement. Every new student's first course enrollment depends on their previous academic background and degree intent. New students who started the ninth grade in 2003 or after and graduated from a Florida public high school with a standard diploma or are active military at time of admission may choose to begin courses in college-level English and math. These students do not have to take developmental courses or entry testing and are often referred to as 1720 students or non-mandated students. Let's begin by describing what these acronyms stand for. ACT stands for American College Testing. CPT is the Computerized Placement Test. FCAT is the Florida Comprehensive Assessment Test. PERT stands for Post-Secondary Education Readiness Test. SAT stands for Scholastic Assessment Test. TOEFL is the Test of English as a Foreign Language. LOEP stands for Levels of English Proficiency. COMPASS ESL is the Levels of English Proficiency Test that's currently used here at Valencia College. It is important to get familiarized with the entry testing scores for placement because you will advise students who are mandated or choose to take the placement test. The students' placement tests are found in the banner screen, SOATEST. On the Valencia College's webpage, you will find the class placement based on these scores under Quick Links, Catalog. Click on the most recent catalog, which will appear at the top of the page. On the left column under Entry Testing and Placement and Mandatory Courses, open the Testing Placement Charts. The charts are divided by areas of competencies. For example, on the first block, you may see the placement based on English, which is a test that determines a student's writing skills. On the left side of the chart, you'll see the name of the placement test. In the center, you'll see the score used for placement. On the far right side of the chart, you'll see the course to be taken according to the placement score. Each of these courses is a hotlink, and when an advisor or student clicks on the course, it will provide an extensive description of the course. We may use a combination of these scores for determining correct course placement. We may choose the highest placement score for each of the learning competencies, reading, English, and math. The placement tests are divided into two groups of students, tests taken by English native speakers and tests taken by non-native English speakers. English native speakers are placed based on ACT, CPT, FCAT, PERT, and SAT. Non-English native speakers are placed based on COMPASS ESL, TOEFL, or LOEP. We use these tests to place students in English for Academic Purposes courses or EAP courses. The COMPASS ESL and LOEP scores have multiple parts. However, we just use the average score shown in SOATEST for placement. The TOEFL may be taken in different versions, the internet-based version, the computer version, or the paper version. Make sure to verify the TOEFL test version before advising the student. Although we may not combine portions of the COMPASS ESL, TOEFL, or LOEP for placement, we may use the test that places a student on the highest level. For math, we may use any of the placement tests, regardless of the student's native language. In SOATEST, you may also see a test score based on the CPTI for math. Only students that placed into college algebra based on the ACT, CPT, SAT, or PERT are eligible to take the CPTI. This test is taken for possible placement higher than college algebra. Now we will review additional information relevant to entry testing and placement. If a student is not mandated to take developmental courses, the student may choose to take the entry test for advising purposes. However, the student may also choose not to use the scores for placement. For mandated students, it is important to review transferred coursework to determine whether the student has to take any entry test. The new student orientation paperwork will only show the highest placement scores taken by the date the orientation paperwork was printed. If the student takes any placement test after the orientation paperwork was printed, the advisor will access those scores in the banner screen, so a test. For the placement score to be valid, the student must have taken it within 2 years prior to the first day of the term. Each of these tests has a different retake policy. You may review these policies in the college catalog. Although some of these tests are not offered at Valencia College, we may accept the test if official scores are submitted to the assessment office. Please refer students to the assessment office website for instructions on how to transfer test scores to Valencia College. In the assessment office, they may also find instructions to transfer test scores from Valencia College to other institutions.